Oh, hi. I didn't see you come in. Hi and hello and welcome back to the Comfort Zone, everybody. It's your old pal, Denim Dave Dameshek, still sitting in my throne of dungaree after an exhilarating divisional playoff weekend. The Vikings survived a harrowing Sunday afternoon, at first sitting comfortably in the Comfort Zone before falling out, climbing back in, then out, and finally back in.
Steps into it, passes, caught! Diggs! Sideline! Touchdown! Unbelievable! Vikings win it! 61 brilliant yards for Stefon Diggs.
I was exhausted just having to witness it from here in my denim perch. But who doesn't feel great for Minnesota now? After this...
Pearson makes the catch at the 5, touchdown!
This...
Gary Anderson has missed a field goal for the first time in 2 years.
And this...
Snap good, spot down, Walsh's kick is up, and it is no good, he missed it! Are you kidding me? The season can't end like that!
And of course this...
Brett Favre goes back to pass, he pumps. Intercepted. I can't believe what I'm seeing right now. I don't know what else we can do to pave the way for the New Orleans Saints to go to the Super Bowl.
They really did deserve this.
It's a Minneapolis miracle.
No way.
Stefon Diggs and the Minnesota Vikings have walked off on the New Orleans Saints. It's a 61-yard Minneapolis miracle.
And perhaps the best news for the Vikes is that they avoided forever being the team that played freeze tag in the end zone before proceeding to blow a 17-0 lead in the playoffs. That's a warning to you four remaining teams. Be very careful with your celebrations. Anywho, within 24 hours of one of the most improbable touchdowns in playoff history, the man who drew it up, Pat Shurmur, cashed in by taking the Giants' head coaching gig. Shurmur architected one of the league's most effective offenses despite losing his starting quarterback and running back in the first month of the season. Now in New York, he'll have weapons, a prime draft pick, and an aging QB who has a history of making some miracles of his own. I digress. These Vikes are now just one win over Nick Foles. Against Nick Foles, I said. Away from being the first team to play a Super Bowl on their home field. And what could possibly be more comfortable than that? Aside from just sitting here for the entire week waiting for those title games to kick off.